St. Patrick's Day is tomorrow. Law enforcement putting the focus on pedestrian safety. Police want people to think twice before getting behind the wheel. Bianca Holman has the efforts to keep drivers alert.
Unfortunately, we've had way too many pedestrian fatalities this year. In the past 7 days, there have been 4 people killed on our roadways. The campaign focused on this area of Rainbow and Dewey in the Southwest Valley. This crosswalk is clearly marked and serves 2 nearby schools. A dozen officers were on patrol as a leprechaun dressed in all green crossed the road. Some drivers obeyed the law, while others did not. Andrew Bennett with the Office of Traffic Safety hopes this effort gets folks back into the swing of things as middle and high schools head back to the classroom in the coming weeks.
We're all neighbors, we're all Las Vegans, we're all Nevadans. And kindness and compassion is something that we also need to see on the roadways, but we just can't enforce that. We need a little bit of help from the community.
Bennett tells me there have been 16 pedestrian deaths so far this year in Clark County alone. And to make sure you don't drink and drive this St. Patrick's Day, the Las Vegas Coalition for Zero Fatalities has a $5 off discount for you. All you have to do is use the code SMARTRIDE21. Reporting in the Southwest Valley, Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.